The Comets will catch that new back kick. It'll be around the 38-yard line.
Intercepted, and he throws it down.